previous year TNPSC la keta question, simplify root 5 plus 1 by root 5 minus 1. So idu eludhuradhu vandu root 5 plus 1 by root 5 minus 1. So idoda opposite sign ana root 5 plus 1 by root 5 plus 1 ala multiply panni divide pannunga. Mela paakkarakku root 5 plus 1 2 times irukku. So root 5 minus 1 into keela denominator root 5 plus 1. So idu paakkarakku a plus b whole square pattern la irukku. So root 5 whole square plus 2 into root 5 into 1 plus 1 square by இது பாக்கறதுக்கு எப்படி இருக்குன்னா a minus b a plus b. So a square b square pattern எழுதணுமா, root 5 the whole square minus 1 square. So square root cancel, 5 plus 2 into 1 2 root 5 plus 1 square 1. So square root cancel, 5 minus 1 square 1. So 5 plus 1 6 plus 2 root 5 by 4. Again 2 common ஆருக்கு வெளி எடுத்தும்னா 3 plus root 5 by 4. So 1 2s are 2 2 2s are 4. Again, 3 plus root 5 by 2. That is the answer.